Tennessee soccer team is back on the road this weekend. UT opened SEC play last week at home with two hard-fought overtime matches against Alabama and Vanderbilt. This week, the Lady Vols play their first SEC away matches of the season at Florida and Mississippi State. Home is where the heart is, but seasons are won and lost on the road. Tennessee departed from Knoxville Thursday evening on a flight to Gainesville, where it will face one of the program's biggest rivals in Florida. SEC matches are always more intense than the non-conference schedule, and this weekend is set to be no different.
Well, first of all, we're a lot more familiar with our opponents, and they're probably a lot more familiar with us. I mean, we play them every year. And then also, I mean, there's a lot more on the line. Like, we have to play really hard. Well, we play really hard every game, but, like, for SEC games, it means a lot because it determines the rankings in our conference, and for, like, SEC tournament time, like, it'll help us get a better seed and everything. So they're just really important games, and we hope to win.